What up, everybody? Playing some casual Paragon tonight. Word. Ugh. Getting some Paragon in tonight. What's up, everybody? My mic hopefully was sounding all right. Right. Let's get some business in. Kick some ass. Oh, Kappa Twitch chat is not following. Nice. Go help this dude take red. Make sure nobody comes this way. 2-1, go. Time you go and take red, no one covers one lane, so it's always weird. I've been messing around with this kit for a little bit, so I'm trying to see how much I like it. This dude is over here just chilling, so he's not gonna push up yet. I'll let him mess with that for a bit. I'm gonna see if I can jungle, get some levels up, so I can do some damage late game, mid to late game. I may push up on this dude. Ooh, is that Grux? Oh yeah. Oh shit, he pulled him already. Fuck. Did he hit him? Hit him, but he missed. Alright, so we're not gonna chase that character. Not gonna do that, because that makes no sense to do that right off the bat. Let's help push this lane. And get those minions up in there, let them do their thing, then we'll go cover middle, hopefully. Like 2-1 mid. They're gonna rush down the middle. Thank you, Cypher, for hosting. Looks like her auto host just pulled it. No one came back for mid? That's weird. Came back from it. Let me go back and get some energy, some health. Hopefully somebody will go and put up a harvester. That would be nice. Somebody hit something. I'm going back left to see if that Grux gets some help. Boy, he's 2-on-1. He's about to die. I'm on my way. I'm coming. Your power grows. Shit, I wish I had that card before. That would have been more better. He's gonna try to, oh. Oh god, my freaking cat is throwing up right next to me. It's terrible. Nicely done. Ooh, no. That person just got the business. Nice. That was a good pull. It was a good pull. Got those people in there. Got out. Nobody died. That was good stuff. Alright, now I get to put on some cards. Start doing some damage. Start kicking people's ass. Booty meme! Yeah, man, you haven't been on Twitch in forever. It's been a very long time. Oh no, my controller's about to die. Oh no. This dude is about to get rocked. Oh, he dipped on me. Gonna be annoying more than anything. These dudes are both energy, which is not my friend. Energy will get me messed up in the game, so I'm not excited by that. Let me pull this controller over here so when this one dies I don't have to run and go get it. All right, so I should have backup now. Yeah, man. Excited. Ooh, I wanted that kill real bad. Yeah, man. Happy you came through. It's nice to see you still hanging around on Twitch doing your thing. Oh, that person sucks. Oh, that person is an idiot. Oh, fuck. I can't kill that. Good job, you throw a rock at me. Alright, so let's head back. Why is... Try to get some health. Get a little tanky tank. Come on, man. You can't be lazy and not recover your passwords, man. I would much rather be jungling right now, but I can't. Because this person would not take the lane. They're going to dump this tower now. Alright, took three of them to dump it. That dude has right. They're getting flanked. Why did he not come the other way? Get him! Alright, let me see if I can do a little jungling. We have no harvesters up? Oh my god. Folks are killing me, dudes. Like, why are there no harvesters up? I gotta sit on this thing and wait for these other fools to get over here. Well, this dude jungles. And the other person goes and gets him. Oh my god. I wish that there was a, like, put up harvesters thing. That would really be helpful. Oh my god, dude. Here. Let me help you. Jesus. Who needs help? They need help, mid. Ooh, this is gonna be rough. I think all of us are gonna die. No? Wow, those dudes left. That's weird. They have the numbers. It was like a 12-hour stream. We did like a whole weekend. You probably here for the last spawn for good. Hopefully this dude will catch this Muriel. Muriel's gonna leave. I can tell. Because this person is not gonna catch them. I wish people would just hold their lane. They can't hold their lane for shit. Like, that would be real beneficial if people could hold the lane. We gotta dump this tower. We got a crap ton of minions. Come on, let's get this. Killing everybody.
An allied tower destroyed.
Man, our team is like getting beat the hell up for no reason.
Oh,
I don't know why people are getting their asses kicked so early. It's like unreasonable that people are losing like that. Let's see. Yeah, it was a lot of hours, no doubt. Everybody went that way? Okay. That seems unreasonable, but okay. Let's see. Let me see if I can go help Wright, because Wright is getting their asses kicked. They're all tens. That dude thought he was gonna come through and stay up in it. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. I don't know if that was smart. Oh shit, he got him? What? And he dumped the tower? Did he dump the tower? Oh. That was pretty good. Okay. I like that. Put up a harvester. Out, put some cards on. Alright, team looks like they're doing some stuff. I'm okay with this. Need three more points. So I can get tanky. Yo, what is going on this left side? Excuse me. Three on two. Beat their ass, get them.
Oh,
Get out of there, dude. Sorry, I got caught up with all this stuff that's going on. Yeah, this thing's getting crazy over here. Oh man, I wish you'd gotten them. Everything's been alright, Booty? Hope everything has been good. Who's on what? All right. I'm 12. How the hell did I outrank everybody so quick? That's weird. That's not the way that should have gone. Push him. Push him. Push him. Now I'm gonna die. It's like there should be way more people here. Did he just shoot the minions? That was dumb. Oh my god, everybody needs help. Jesus. People can't hold a lane. You have one job. Like, literally have one job to do. It's like not that hard to hold a lane. Matter of fact, I'm gonna see if I can push that lane up. If I get this. My health is very low. All right, let's see if I can get some damage up now. I need some real bad. Somebody float me. All right, Jesus. Like, thoroughly confused why that Grux needs that much help. I've never seen a Grux complain so much about needing help. Steam Black Friday. We can do get some of these people out of mid. Now they're all teaming up. They might dump that. That's gonna suck if they get that. One down. Come on, hit him. You're not gonna win. You're not gonna win that fight, buddy. That dude thought he was special. I wish I had some. I'm hoping to get a computer so I can play some Steam games. Come on. It doesn't take three of us to push that. Why are you quitting? What the fuck are you quitting for? This annoying motherfucker. I'm dead. Why didn't that dude help me? That's annoying. That dude definitely should have freaking helped. Oh, good shot! Good shot. I like when people do that. That stuff is great. I'll put 10 on. I'll get 6 on that. That'll give me a boost. Our Chimera just came through. He's going back. Come on, Betsy. He has a lot of great, great stuff coming out. I don't know if I necessarily have the urge to buy all the stuff to you, because it's like, makes sense, but also maybe doesn't make so much sense. Alright. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Attack him. Push him. Jeez. Dude didn't do it. Backing up! Shoot these motherfuckers! Like, why are you not fighting? Why are you not fighting? What's wrong with me?
An enemy tower destroyed.
Good job. All right, let's see what they got on their team. We got some guard. Kinetic, health.
An enemy tower is under attack. An enemy tower destroyed.
Good job. Then what? Oh, Windows 10. It should. I don't see why not.
An allied tower is under attack.
The fuck did they get there that quick? Shit.
insane.
Yeah, I mean, PC right now is going to be one of those things where people are just like, you know, if things are working, they're going to be working, but... That's true. You could totally do that. That would make a lot of sense too.
Ah!
You don't want to get Vegas on PS3. Come on. There's some good stuff coming out on for Vegas on what do you call it anyway? It's on good mods on PC, so PC would probably be better for you anyway. Oh, why is he pushing that by himself? Oh, we got it. Shit. Oh, come on, people. Stop dying.
Shoot him! fucking shoot the dude. Why are you not shooting him? You're a fucking idiot. I hate you. Oh my god, shoot the dude. What are you doing? It makes no sense for him not to shoot this dude. Oh, that's so dumb. My god. Like, this dude just stood there and just watched this dude rock my face. For no reason. No reason! Like, you're gonna just stand there and just watch me get shot. Watch me. Shooting is violent. That is true. This dude didn't even help, like, didn't even try to shoot the dude at all. Just backed up. Like, people are so scared in this game to fight people, it's so dumb. It's, like, so stupid. And he's not gonna push the link. Get him. Get him. Get him. Well, now you want to get into that fight. And you still are, like, too far away. Like, push up, dude. He's gonna leave. He's gonna run away. Wow, he turned around and hit you with a disrespectful rock. That was dirty. Oh, that was so dirty. Oh, we got orb too. Yeah, we need to be quick. Alright, we should be able to win this. 20, 22. Yeah, buddy. I will take my win. How many kills did I have? That was a pretty good balance too. That was like 3 fighters, 2 rangers. Bad. Went 5-2. I had a pretty tanky build, which was nice. Probably tweaked that a little bit. But that was good. I kind of like it when you get some nice tankiness in there. Ooh, I got a card too. Got some rep, which is nice. See, if I need some 1-point cards real bad. But what is this? That was the cast token. Okay. Not bad. I need that anyway at some point, so I'm not too mad about it. Whoop. Are you gonna buy? Did you buy anything for Black Friday? You said you didn't buy anything for Black Friday, right, Rudy? Oh, okay. I'd like a new TV. I want a 4K TV. I want a PS4 Pro, but I also really want a PC that I can actually game on. That would be nice. I just have to get all the parts together and see what I can pick up. Everybody wants to pick. Everybody wants to pick Chimera. It's all the Chimera fights right now. Yeah, GameStop's do sales. I don't know if I'd like their sales though. I've never really been a fan of their sales.
Minions are spawning.
So that's always been a thing. Alright, let's see. They do, but they never really do stuff that I actually like or care about. Like, if they had a really good PS4 Pro deal, excuse me, then I would be excited about it, but they don't really have one of those going on. So it's kind of disappointing, to be honest. Thank you.
Let's hope this person put up harvesters like they're supposed to. Oh fuck, it's, god damn it, it's Iggy in the middle. Can't really do much with that. Not in the beginning of the game. Iggy's super annoying. Mad annoying to fight! That was good. That was a good fight. A lot of people got in there, jumped in, did what they had to do, and then dipped out. That's the thing about this game is, like, people just have to remember how to not overcommit. And once you learn how to not overcommit, you can usually do fairly well. You just have to make sure you're paying attention to your character's strengths and what the other characters are doing at the time. Like, this dude is gonna try to roll up on me, but I'm gonna dip out. Damage on. Fill out this card. See if I can roll left, see if I can help out. Perfecti!
An enemy has been slain.
Alright, nobody put up harvesters. Great. Let me do that now.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Huh.
Come on, dude. Can't be dying that early, man. Harvesters are good. Kind of a shit show. Yes, got him. That was good stuff. Push those dudes back. They wanted to fight, but they didn't. Ran out of mana, goddammit. not a bad choice. Not a bad choice at all. Damn, everybody's left right now. Ooh, is he gonna catch him? Ooh, got him. Love you some Nintendo 64, huh? I haven't seen somebody hyped to play Banjo-Kazooie in a long time. Depending on where you are. Damn it. Hold the lane. Good shit, get him, get her, get her. Oh boy. Oh no, this is gonna get rocked. No, get out of there. Get out, get out. Retreat, retreat. Damn it. At least that dude is like catching up though.
An enemy has been slain.
See if we can get this thing. Wow, he just took three towers that quick, huh? I mean, we're not pushing, that's the problem. Oh, you trash bag.
An enemy has been slain.
See what else I can do hear... kind of want to boost this some more. I can throw this on. All right, let's go. Yo, why are you boys getting rocked like that over there? Jesus Christmas. If anybody over there? Mario should be over here with us, but she is not. That is not good. Red buff is up. I can go grab it. She trooped over. Trash! Ah, controller just straight died on me. That's funny.
Enemy tower under attack. Enemy tower destroyed.
Everyone leaves the fight. I don't understand that shit. Like, everybody dipped out of that fight. Like, why don't you want to fight people? That's so stupid. They all died? Oh my god, they all died. Why the fuck they all dead? Oh boy. Come on, people.
Everybody died. I don't have no idea how that's the case. Yeah, he has a bunch of health. He has a shit ton of health. Strike, strike, strike. Kill him. Like, how are you not killing these people? Why are people leaving the lanes?
Oh,
I don't know what the fuck people are doing right now. Shit. Come on, people. We still have two dead. Oh my god. They're gonna go to orb. Makes sense. Fighting them. One on two, why would you fight that fight? That was fucking great. Whoop. 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 Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. All right. Drop that out. Drop that out. Let's see if I get this. Actually, fill that up. And if I go this, all right, we should be good to go. This is gonna be nasty. I'm gonna be tanky as shit.
An enemy tower is under attack. Under attack, and the tower destroyed.
Okay.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Inhibitor
is down.
Shit. See if we can push take the red buff. Nope.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Go. Aim at him at 60. Can I drop? Probably drop cooldowns. Fill this up. And I can fill. There's a lot of health. I can't even use it anyway. That's funny. Ooh, beat that dude's ass. You better kill him. I'm going to Orb Prime. I'm going to solo it. These dudes aren't trying to do it. They see me? Shit. I think they might have seen me. Fuck. Love it. Love it. Love that shit. So good. No, why are you going back? You got full health. What are you doing? Why are you leaving? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whatever, dude. You're taking your shit. You're gonna deal with it. Why? Oh, what? Wow. Wow. You're gonna die too? Take this out. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Time to win the game. That's cute. That's cute. That's cute. That's cute. You come over here and try to kill me all you want. That's cute. Alright, cool people. That was enough Paragon for one night. What did I have? 10-2? 10-2 on that bad boy. Take a little bit of saving of that. Oh, I couldn't save it. It's all good. Alright, everybody. Thanks so much for stopping by. Definitely want to thank Booty for chilling around and hanging. We'll probably go play some more Paragon before the night's out. And I'll do some more streaming soon. So, everybody have a good night and peace.